Guys, I have created a literal disaster in my entire room. Welcome back to another closet clean out. I love doing these. I'll link my old ones down below. I try to do them at least like 2 times a year. This is all my closet space, so I constantly have to keep redoing it to make sure that, you know, it stays tight and organized. And I did mess up, I'm not gonna lie, because I did half of it on TikTok Live. As you can see, I literally already took everything out of my closet. You're gonna wanna wipe this stuff, Bethany, okay? If you don't wipe your stuff when you take your closet out, you're nasty. Like, you have no idea how much like dirt will sit up here and stuff. This is how much I have gotten rid of so far. Keep in mind, a lot of stuff was double stacked, triple stacked as well. And I still have my closet the same in terms of, I do it first off color coordinated and then also in sections. So like I have all my black tank tops and then I'll go into actual like t-shirts, long sleeves, and then so on. And then I have some pants right here. We have my skirt and my dresses. And if you do want to see again a more in-depth, you can, I'll link the video down below where you could actually see the pieces. But again, we have gotten rid of a lot of stuff and we are going to go through this together. So I'm going to set you guys down on a tripod and we're going to get it started. Take everything off the hanger. Literally, if you don't take it off the hanger, I'm going to come through the screen and I'm going to haunt you in your sleep. That is, I feel like, the number one mistake that people do is they keep stuff on their hanger. I have done this at this point so many times. I don't get like sad, I guess, of getting rid of my stuff anymore, so I can just leave them on the hanger and be like, no, no, no. I again have done the majority of the shirts and stuff like that, so now I want to move on to more of the jackets. So the first thing that we have is actually this Forever 21 that I have, that I literally, when I still would shop at real stores. And it is this Sherpa one. It's surprisingly really comfy. It has like this suede. Probably going to keep this one just because I like it. I actually wore it this year. I'm telling you right now, I can't get rid of anything that has a matching collar and sleeve. Here I am telling you it's really easy for me to get rid of stuff, but when it comes to stuff like this, it is my favorite type of style of jacket to wear. And again, everything that I'm showing you is going to be thrifted unless I specify that it is not. This I actually got when I still worked at Urban. It is so cozy. It is one of my most worn denim jackets. This Forever 21, it is really soft. It has a hood. It's baby pink. You know what? We have too many Sherpa ones. And I feel like this one's like, just, I don't know. It's been worn. This black puffer that is actually, it's actually Wild Fable. And I don't know. I love a good black puffer. What more can you say? I love wearing this like more like snow time, like snow bunny. I found this at the Goodwill outlet and it was sitting on top of the bin and nobody had grabbed it. And I just remember thinking like, are people stupid? Do they not see this freaking iconic ass jacket? Very Bratz like. I actually thrifted this, I think, in the beginning of this year. So it started getting a little bit warmer, so I wasn't able to actually wear it as much. When I was in San Diego visiting my best friend, and we went to this boutique of this girl that I know. She opened it up in La Jolla. And I just wanted to support her because you guys know I don't really buy anything really new. It's just, I don't know, maybe it's because I'm poor. She has such a cute shop. It is online too, so I can link it down below. But she has really cute stuff. Now, this we can get rid of. It is just a white denim jacket. And of course, you guys just saw I have this white denim jacket. I would probably reach for that one more. So we will be getting rid of that one. I don't really reach for this as much as I thought anymore. It is this denim jacket, but I really liked it because I don't know if you can tell, it is distressed at the top right here, but I don't know. I don't really like grab for it. There's like 500 of these at every thrift store. It is just, it's a staple. It gives me very much like that 70s show vibes. Oh, this makes me horny. Look at this. I can't believe I almost sold this because I was like, yeah, I won't wear it. No, I wear this all the time. It's like corduroy. It is the perfect Bratz moment. I love the absolute shit out of this. This actually was one of my favorite one breakers that I have thrifted, but I think it's time to let it go because I'm not really too crazy about the top anymore. This has gone through many closet cleanouts of mine, but I think it is time to actually let this one go. This we can probably get rid of. It is like a blazer. I don't know. I feel like someone, I'm probably gonna sell this, is gonna like this a lot more. A zebra one. It's kind of has like plaid vibes, not plaid vibes, blazer vibes to it. I like how it's a little bit semi-cropped just if I want to do anything funky. And then this one, oh, I love for the springtime. It is the prettiest yellow blazer. This is the brand Lee David. Like seriously, you can find some really good blazers at the thrift. We have this Urban Outfitters cardigan. I feel like I can upgrade myself more. I don't want to limit myself to just wearing a plain black cardigan because I want to wear stuff like this. Hands down, still to this day, is one of my favorite thrift finds ever. Again, the matching collar and sleeves. I got so lucky with this. Might be time to let go. I dead ass did wear this like last week. But I don't know. I got this at Urban in like 2012. This is so old. Like this is like one of the Urban Renewal stuff. We'll get rid of her just to give you guys satisfaction because it's so fun. You guys need to be getting rid of your stuff like this too. I totally forgot. I actually did thrift this when I want to do a more 80s kind of crazy look. So I think what I'm going to do is actually take this one out because I do like this one more and they do give off kind of the similar vibe, but I like that this one is black, so I will probably post this one up on my Depop. I have all of this stuff here on this couch that we're just gonna get rid of. Oh, I think this is actually something that I just thrifted. I just have not shown it to you guys because I have not done that thrift haul yet, but it is this cute like holiday. I'm going to wear this probably for Christmas. I just think it's adorable. We do have this Harley Davidson zip up, but it is camo, and I don't know why I thought I was going to actually wear this because I don't really wear camo. I love this so much. It is like a zipper type of pullover. We're gonna be hanging that. We have this Ed Hardy zip up, my Hard Rock Cafe to die for. Love the shit out of this so much. I just thrifted it again. I have not shown it to you guys in my thrift haul. I actually also got this right here. It says Kisses. It came with matching bottoms, but it didn't fit. They were too small. But this coat, like how sick is the back? I love it so much. My all-time favorite cardigan ever. Like it's so sickening. I love the sleeves. This coat that my sister thrifted for me for my birthday a while back that we are of course going to keep. We do have this Juicy that I never reach for. It's like this Juicy pullover and it does say, you know, Bedazzling Juicy on the side, but I don't reach for it. This was actually from Urban Outfitters when they did a collaboration like 5 years back. This dress that I also just thrifted, but sadly I did style this on TikTok Live last night and I tried it on for the first time and it was too big. And I'm really upset because I thought this would have been actually a really cute New Year's dress. It is this like velvet situation, but look at all of like these flowers, and I just thought with like a tattooed choker, it's like a super long dress. Hands down, my favorite coat that I've ever found at a yard sale actually for a dollar. She gave it to me for a dollar, like in love, obsessed. So yeah, that was pretty fast. We cleared up that couch pretty fast. So I'm gonna actually put all of that stuff away and then we're gonna actually get down to the floor of this entire mess that we have. So this is all the stuff so far that I'm gonna be selling. Like I'm getting rid of a ton of things because literally looking at this just makes me so happy. I feel like I've just been uninspired to do a lot of stuff because again, I just had way too many clothes and I wanna refresh, not with like new trends, but I feel like I just had a lot of like old stuff holding me back. Now we have all of this, you know? I can tell you I'm looking at so many things that we're probably gonna get rid of. Like this pink chenille sweater. Remember when I used to wear this in all my Goodwill videos that people literally called me out and said, stop wearing that sweater? I feel like it's time to let her go. We're probably gonna maybe let her go as well. We might sell this because I feel like this is a good evening bag. And yeah, there's just so many things on here. Like this Thrasher little sweatshirt that used to be James's, but he never wore it. And he was like, do you want it? And I was like, yeah. And then I didn't end up wearing it. So I'm probably going to sell this one as well. I've been doing this, I didn't even realize, for like 3 hours at this point, and I'm so tired. So we're doing everything that I just showed you guys that was behind this pile. And I forgot I even bought this. And I look at my sweatshirt like area all the time because I'm always wearing sweatshirts and pullovers. And this is the one that I got from the record store that one time when I was showing you guys. I made a whole TikTok about it. And I literally have not worn it once. Like, I forgot I had this. I probably thought this was like a basic ass black sweatshirt or something and just never reached for it. I've actually styled a bunch of times in my TikTok lives. Oh my god, the dog drinking water scared the crap out of me. I don't know if you can hear that, but I've styled this a bunch of times, so I actually do want to keep this. It is a very good top, surprisingly, especially with a boyfriend jeans, not a top, but like a jacket. So many sweatshirts. You guys know I'm a sweatshirt connoisseur. This Hard Rock Cafe, I love it because it is like the perfect oversized fit. We have this situation that I literally styled last night, this vest, love it. Actually think this is so cute. This is probably the only Argyle thing I'm gonna keep. I do have this brown one right here. And even though I did style it, I think we will be parting ways with it. This, literally bought it, never, like why? This, Brandy Melville, has the little devil thing on it. Have literally never worn this. Comfiest sweatshirt I have ever owned. I actually did end up thrifting this again and ended up selling it on my Depop. It is literally like my favorite sweatshirt ever. I'll probably never get rid of it. It is just so cozy. I am obsessed. Classic little Harley pullover. Bought it, never actually styled it or anything, so we are gonna be selling this one. Sickening evening bag, but if we're gonna be real honest here, I have many other evening bags I would rather reach for, even though I love like the gold detailing on this. So gonna put that up on my Depop. I mean, I would much rather go for this. Like, I wore this last Christmas. It's so pretty. I love this bag so much. It does have a like whole handle thing. It is literally so pretty. Love this. I always like alternate between this one and the leopard one. Like, I'm wearing the leopard one right now. It's my everyday bag currently. Snakeskin one that I think is just so cute. Like, when I want to be a little bit more Y2K, I always grab for this one. This is where it's gonna get a little bit tricky. Like, I don't need stuff like this anymore. I never go for knit sweaters. This black cropped one that I got from Urban so long ago. Literally, I don't wear sweaters. Like, it's just not, I like to layer more like jackets. Like, I like my jacket to be the statement piece, or else I just get too hot. If we're gonna be honest, it's probably going to be the only sweater that I'm gonna keep, and I'm probably gonna hang it. And don't hang your sweaters, but this one is very light. I feel like it's not really gonna lose its shape. Plus, it's from Zaffle. Literally, I got this like 4 years ago when I used to do Zaffle hauls. So I'm probably gonna keep this because I like it distressed, and I'm going to wear it if I see it hung. I love this. I don't care. I'm still keeping it. We are a character. My mom's, again, from the early 2000s. It's Guess, and it has all these hearts on it. And it's funny because I went to the thrift store and I actually saw one like this that was in light blue. This right here, weirdly enough, like, I think I'm gonna use it and then I just don't. So we need to have that out so I can actually visually see it. Just a green bag for when I want to wear a green bag. I really love my Guess one. This is kind of like a purse haul, like thrifted purse haul, I guess you could say. We have this brown one that I got and I just never wore, so I think I'm going to put that one up on my Depop. We have this XOXO one. This one I actually used to wear all the time. This is one of the first bags that I like first started thrifting, but I just don't like, I don't know, I don't reach for it anymore. But the more I look at it, it's like, I feel like this could go to a new home, so we're gonna, you know, put her away. This bag, I don't know, it's just iconic. I use that all the time. We have this Playboy Bunny one that I think is really cute. Like, whenever I want to do a very denim on denim look, this brown bag, this is the one I'm probably going to keep for a more brown leather. It's more dark. And then this leopard satin one. I have a ton of leopard bags realistically, but I like that this is a more like evening, more silky, if I want to do more sexy type of vibes. Of course, my favorite juicy bag. I love this one. Harley Davidson. Obviously gonna keep that. I love that one. I always wear it. Ooh, this also used to use and abuse in like every thrift video, if you guys remember. My plain black one with the flames on the side. I love this. I just recently got this in San Diego. Just this skate shop local. I really like this sweater. But I just don't reach for it, so I might actually end up selling this one. Juicy Couture purse, love it. Need a pink one, definitely going to be keeping that. Let's see, what else can I show you? Ooh, did I show this? I recently just thrifted this. I will be selling this one. It is like very blingy. I love it.
Oh, another thing that I just recently thrifted are these cowboy boots, and I thought they were my size. They're not. I'm a size 7.5, and these realistically will fit a 7, maybe even a 6.5 better. These are the most adorable boots of my dreams. I'm very sad, like upset. I tried to style them on my live and I did actually fit my foot in them, but they were just too tight, uncomfortable. So I will be selling these babies. I just found them. Like, how sickening. I wish these fit, but they don't. I just thrifted and then I'm probably gonna sell on my Depop. Flame cars on the back. I just think it's funny. But then the front of it says I'm a hot rod grandpa, like a regular grandpa, only much cooler. Like, this is the front. I don't know. I think stuff like this is sometimes really cool to find. But guys, we're getting somewhere. We have this whole thing pretty much cleared. Oh my gosh. I just look over and she's literally sitting there like this. I had no idea. I organized all the purses and here are the ones I didn't show. So these are the ones I'm gonna be keeping and putting in there. And then these are the ones that I am going to sell that are like, cause it's ridiculous. Like, I don't need that many mini red bags. I laid out some of the other stuff that I got thrifting the other day that I'm probably gonna post on my Depop. I found this little juicy bag and I loved it because it was literally like blue rhinestone. I would keep it for myself, but guys, I literally have two right there. Like, I, again, we're trying to clean it out. We're not trying to add more, but it already just looks so much cleaner. We have this gold bag. I really love the rings. I found this really cute pink sparkly bell, this tee that says smile, this little Santa Claus. I don't know. I really liked the graphic. This red bustier that ended up being too big. And then this actually brand new with tags, little cherub mesh tee. There's probably a bunch of here that I can donate. Like, I have this pink skirt that I just know I'm not gonna wear. I mean, this at this point, like, I think it's time to get rid of it. It's just been hanging here. I still haven't worn it. There is a bunch of other things, like maybe this long sleeve I might put on my Depop just because I haven't worn it yet. This gives me very much like Freaky Friday vibes. I don't know. There's a lot in here that we are probably going to be tossing. And just like that, we are way more condensed. And here's the stuff that I'm actually gonna sell. So I ended up realizing that I have too many bags. Like, it's ridiculous going through everything. So I'm gonna sell this. We have this like a leopard hat. It's not a cowboy hat, but it's really good for like summer and stuff like that. So probably gonna sell that. We have this little Harley headband, not headband, but like obviously to not get your hair in the wind if you're riding or something like that. We have this scarf, this Adidas that says Russia on the back. That was my dad. So we're gonna get rid of that. We have this. I actually have styled multiple times. I wear this actually quite often, but I feel like someone else would enjoy this more. It's like this little cardigan that says players on it. I don't know. It's very varsity. I love that. This, again, one of those vest things that looks so good over pullovers and things like that. But I already have a leopard one. I don't really need another one. This very hot skater boy early 2000s that I just never ended up styling. Collared, just basic ass long sleeve type of situation. I really liked the zebra, but again, I just already have one. I don't really need it that much. And then this t-shirt, because I have a plethora of 100 different t-shirts. You guys would have seen this in a thrift haul. I really like that graphic. And then the back says, what's a bad kid like me doing in a nice place like this? Which obviously, like, I don't know. I just have too much. So really excited to get rid of more things. It's so fun. It's like a weird high. Just went through my denim and I know it's a little bit dark, you can't see, but these are the ones that I'm keeping. And I used to have them sideways, but I realized that it was a lot harder to get them out versus this. I could just pull them out, so I'm okay with that. And then this is some denim I'm getting rid of, these like Urban Outfitter flare type situations. I have these Wranglers right here, these kind of you know, like ripped situation. I literally have only worn them once. These I really love. These are Moschino. I love that they have the rip at the butt, but I looked through all the denim and I feel like it's unnecessary for me to have like this same light wash when I have all those. This really cool denim, it gives me very 90s feel, but
you know, I don't need it. I feel like someone else is gonna like it. And then these Levi's that honestly fit so good, but I have too many black ones that, you know, I just never reach for it. And then we're gonna be keeping these two little black bags, my favorite Ralph Lauren ever, obsessed with this. And then I'm gonna be getting rid of this because I have never reached for it. I have way more other black bags that I would rather wear. I went through the rest of my purses and these are the ones I'm going to be keeping. We just have all of these right here, this cherry one, this one that was literally, this is Fossil. This was mine when I was like 10, a gift from my mom. So I just love this. It is like my favorite. And then these are the ones I'm probably going to be selling. I did just wear this the other day, but I don't know. I feel like I have, now looking at my bags, I don't really need it. Someone else will love this more. We have some other things we're gonna be donating. This like light blue velour suit that I used to wear all the time, but I found a blue juicy one, so it's not necessary for me to have two. I'm donating this little scarf, and then some things I'm gonna be selling. This Fila hoodie, finally. We have this tie-dye one just because, or like bleached, because you guys saw the other skate one. I don't need two. These BCBG velour sweats, honestly really cute, but they are too small on me. Same with these. I love these, but they are too small. These ones I'm gonna keep. I don't know why I put those there. And then look at the cute little heart, but again, they are a little bit too tight, so I don't need them. Some pullovers I'm gonna sell, the wannabes. I love this, but I need to make my thing smaller. Like, it's just not necessary to have that many. This Wisconsin one, this Pizza My Heart, and then these are all of the ones that I'm going to be keeping. And of course, they are all going to be going up there. And then we have, you know, all the pants that I kept. We have some more juicy stuff right here. And then, you know, we have our zip ups right there. So I totally lied and I really just wanted to go through my velour sets one more time. So I'm gonna be getting rid of this one just because, guys, I have way too many pink ones. I had to sacrifice one. This BCBG nude one, just because I never reach for it that often. And then this blue Juicy Couture one, just because it is like a little bit messed up. It does not have the J. I feel like you could easily find it on Amazon though, like a little charm and attach it. And then just these like old type of sweats. I started going through my booties again. My shoes are in another room, in my Depop room, so we will be going through that probably tomorrow. But these are actually the shoes that were in this room that we're gonna get rid of. I literally like don't wear shoes like this ever anymore. Like, if it's a pointy toe like this, I like to wear my cowboy boots. And that is like almost it for this room. Like, I love how I have my Juicy set out now. I have it flipped on the graphic side this time so I could actually see which is the back, like what the back looks like. These are all pretty much plain, and then these are all my graphic ones. It's way more condensed because it was like literally reaching to the top before. We have a bunch of these hats that I already know which ones I'm going to be getting rid of, so let's just do it really quick. We have this, it's like shedding and I just don't need it. This one we're going to keep because I love her. I don't really wear conductor hats like this anymore, so we might sell this one. Gotta keep, love her, wear her all the time. I love this, have not reached for it though, probably because it's just been sitting here. This Fila one, we're probably gonna go ahead and donate. This one as well, I don't reach for it. Love this Chevy one, I always wear this on my bad hair days. We have this Tennessee one that we'll probably start reaching for. We have, like, I don't know, this Chanel one, and then this Bratz one that I feel like I could get a good style out of that. And then we do have these fanny packs, and I just feel like I only need one. Mainly, I only have a fanny pack because I like to have these for Disneyland, and that is it, just so I can have like all my diabetic supplies and things like that. I just quickly went through my belts, and I'm going to just end up selling these just because I never wear the animal print ones. I'm not really like a belt person. When I do, I mean, here I am literally showing like 10,000 belts, but when I do wear belts, I like the more like Western type of tip. So I'm going to end up obviously keeping this. I love, it's my favorite sparkly belt. And then we do have this sparkly one just because I like that this has a little bit more of a Y2K feel. It's literally almost 1 a.m. What is my headband doing? I'm going insane. But I ended up going through this coat rack right here, and I just am literally only getting rid of one just because these are all like my fun, funky coats. As you guys know, I have all like my printed ones. I just love displaying them. I think it looks so cute. And the only one we're gonna get rid of is this this big red one. I used to wear the crap out of this. I used to be in like every single thrift haul. We're getting rid of this pearl purse just because I have one already. And then I did clean out my mom's like closet stuff that she was gonna end up selling. So I went through that stuff one more time. If you guys didn't see that video, I'll link it down below. But this is some of the stuff I ended up keeping for myself. Like, actually, I went through it again. And it's just like this pink Juicy Couture bag. I might actually end up selling this just now that we're getting rid of stuff. I don't really know if I want to do that. These sets of gloves I was styling on TikTok live. I realized that I actually am using these a lot when I'm styling. So I like this, especially for the winter time. I thought these beanies were so adorable. This one I actually have already worn multiple times. We have this white beanie, these leg warmers, and then this necklace I'm gonna keep. It says Cool Cat. I think it's so cute. And it comes in this box. And then also I'm gonna keep this box to store my jewelry just because, sorry, I think it looks, I don't know, I think it's really cute. And I'm keeping this ring, also these type of tights. And then I did actually get a bunch of other stuff when I was going through her stuff, and I will be posting that on Depop, but that is in the other room. And yeah, that is it. Okay, tomorrow, I didn't even think about it, but guys, we still have all the jewelry to go through. I like completely forgot I still have my own jewelry. I'm already looking, and I can already tell you there's like a bunch of stuff that I'm just getting rid of. I just don't want to see it. I'm done. And yeah, that is it. Tomorrow, execution of plan. All right, we're going through the jewelry, and then we're literally getting rid of a bunch of Depop inventory that is already posted, because again, I want to refresh. And then you guys will see the final closet reveal. I'm going to bed now. No, I'm not. I need to organize this first, and then I'm gonna go to bed. I blame Real Housewives of Potomac though. I can't stop watching it, okay? I finished New Jersey, and now I'm on Potomac, and I can't stop watching.
It's a new day, and we have officially entered all of the jewelry. Try to minimalize it. Like, we still have all of this in here and then a couple of things down there, so let's go through it. Like, this I probably do not need. I keep this for costume purposes because I feel like this is just a really good necklace for that. I wore this for my Christina Aguilera burlesque literally like 2 years ago, maybe even 3 years ago at this point, and haven't worn it since, so we're probably gonna get rid of that. We also do have this like type of choker, but I do have one like this, and I kind of like that one better than this, so I feel like we could get rid of that one. The rest in here, probably gonna keep. I kind of probably want to take this and put it in here just because I never reached for this box. This is all the way across the room, but I love this chain choker. This one is literally one of my favorites. I never wear it. It is this guest one, and I never wear it because I don't see it, so we're gonna display her. I like having a thicker type of choker, and then we have like this thing that I love to layer with, and I never see it, so I don't wear it. So let's actually go ahead and take these out, and I think what I'm gonna do is maybe put my sunglasses here instead. I just took everything out, and we are gonna look through it all from the cupboard. I honestly just went through my sunglasses not too long ago, but I feel like I could go through them again. Like, to be honest, these I probably will never wear again. We have these that I bought to be like sassy, but like, do you guys remember? I didn't even get these that long ago. I just feel like I don't need them. I don't know. I don't wear sunglasses. That's my issue. I'm more into like the mini sunglasses just because I wear them more for accessories, not so much as like actual sun protection, which I probably should, but I really just don't care. I do have these key ones. These I like to call my airport sunglasses, like, don't talk to me, leave me alone. Those are my favorite. Just kidding, I'm getting rid of these too. And then here we have, it's very much condensed, as you can see. We just have a few at this point, and we can just take this box. We're gonna ignore the Chanel advent calendar fiasco that was going on TikTok, okay? We don't talk about her, but that's a stupid joke. Anyways, we're putting her all the way up there. I have a Ziploc bag here for the stuff I'm gonna donate. I'm getting rid of this like black choker, and then these are the tiny little chokers I'm keeping. I'm probably going to sell this just because I don't reach for it that much, like at all. And I keep my chokers in just this box. I'm pretty sure I got this at like TJ Maxx. Let's see, what else are we keeping? This juicy necklace. That was a gift from my best friend when we were literally like 12. I am obsessed with this. I'm probably gonna get rid of this. This is a Guess thing when I was cleaning up my mom's closet. If you guys watched that video, it is this little bracelet situation that I thought was cute because it does have this cross on it and all of that, but I just don't reach for it. I don't wear what is it called, bracelets that much, so I'm probably going to be selling. Now we're going through more of my fun jewelry. So this is the stuff that I'm gonna kind of keep right here. It goes in like this little thing because I know it's my fun jewelry. And then this is the stuff I'm probably gonna sell. So this you guys probably would have seen in one of my recent thrift trips. I just don't need it because I already have a gold heart, so I feel like it's a little bit unnecessary. This I'm probably gonna donate. And then also this set that was my mom's, I just don't reach for it, but it is literally, sorry, it's so dusty. It is so pretty. It gives me very much like fairy vibes. And then of course, probably getting rid of all of these tiny situations as well. I mean, right off the bat, I can tell you right now, I have never worn these. It's like when that trend was popular, but I just literally never wore them. I don't really wear big gold hoops like this. I like more of the mini ones. So it's kind of pointless for me to have those as well. I mean, these I do like to keep when I want to do like early 2000s looks. So we'll keep her there. And then of course you guys know I literally abuse the crap out of this. We also have these I like for more, I don't know, I like this for like a holiday thing. It's a really pretty spin on a hoop. And then we have these dangly ones that I like to use sometimes. And that's probably it for the hoops that I'm gonna keep. And then we do have a bunch of these necklaces. I mean, if we're being honest, I do wear the majority of them. Ended up being in the zone and getting rid of a lot more than I thought I was going to. And I just actually got this necklace from Urban, so I'm really excited to wear it because I don't literally own like any silver jewelry. But I think this layered with like this one that I got from Spencer's that you guys probably would have seen in my vlog, because they're both silver, are gonna pair really well together when I want to do a layered look. And that will be it for like my silver jewelry. And then of course I do have like this butterfly one, but these belong in like my fun area type of thing. And then of course we have my favorite J that I got from Anthropology for like James, obviously. And we're gonna put it on here, and it's already so condensed. Oh, grand reveal. Why did I just do that, guys? It looks so much more, it might honestly look the same, but for me I condensed so much. Like even when I open this, it might still look cluttered, but I feel like now I can actually see where everything is. And then, not to mention, I mean, all the stuff I'm gonna be selling and then the stuff I'm gonna be donating. So like you can tell, like having all of this jewelry still being in there definitely kind of like messed with my vision a little bit of like, what jewelry do I wanna wear? My vision, you know what I mean? Like I had too many options, and now it's more condensed and I just think it looks so good. We're gonna go into my Depop room and we're gonna go through all the inventory. And we still haven't gotten through all my shoes either, so we're gonna do that. I have my garbage bag for the other stuff, and I'm pretty much just gonna be going through the boxes of the stuff that I, of course, already posted. And then I'm gonna be taking my phone and kind of jotting down the stuff that I'm taking away, just so I can kind of take that off my inventory logging list and things like that. I've literally been at this for hours and I'm probably about halfway done, but I just went through the jackets. We have almost a trash bag full. Wow, I literally can't talk. And then two more trash bags that are filled. I literally got rid of so much old ass inventory. Can we talk about all these graphics that I'm literally just gonna donate? Goodbye, don't wanna see you again. It is official. I counted, got rid of about 123 items. I've quickly started losing all daylight, but this is the stuff that I got from this. And now here is all of my shoes. As you guys know, if you saw my vlog, my stupid coat rack broke. So like half of it was gone. So now I want to just downsize all of this. This is what I got at, if you guys saw that little thrift haul. And I don't have like too many. I mean, I could already tell you there's a lot that I'm seeing here that I'm probably going to toss. Like, we do have these Vans that we could probably donate just because I got them when I was literally 18. They're a little bit busted, so if I really want some, I can buy myself a new pair. And then I do have these Adidas, but the problem is I don't really wear like tennis shoes like that anymore. I don't know. I feel like I could get rid of these. I mean, they're like crusted at this point. I have some here. I mean, these were in my mom's closet, but I don't think I really want them anymore. So we could go ahead and donate those. Other than that, let's actually get this situated really quick.
And for the finishing touches, we're using these sexy hangers to replace the bulky ones in my Depop room.
Wow, look how perfectly organized it now is. And I feel like, again, when the hanger is like much more skinnier, you can fit way more. It's not like so bulky looking. And here is how I decided to do my shoes. Obviously, I need a way better system. I need to get them all matching. But for now, I got rid of about probably like 6 pairs of shoes, but I made sure all my cowboy boots lined up on top. I have my like my little sewing area. And then I did actually end up hanging my cowboy hats. I don't really prefer hanging hats. I wish I had a cuter system, but this area is honestly kind of like a garage to me, so it doesn't matter. But now, pretty much all of my shoes are in one place aside from like my everyday running shoes and like my Uggs and obviously Crocs and things like that. But now let's head into the final reveal of my closet. Can you honestly believe that all of this stuff, all right, fit into this closet? It already looks so brimmed. It like literally is mind blowing me. Not to mention this is like 2 different piles. Oh, and of course I have all of this now. I have some extra hangers if I obviously buy new stuff, want to hang it. Also, I do have some stuff that need to get washed that I'm probably gonna end up hanging. And then these are the stuff that I kept that I still have not styled, which I already showed you guys that. And then, I mean, I kept pretty much everything the same. Again, we have all the tops into the pants, the skirts, the dresses, and then all of my jackets that are not like, you know, my fur coats that we got going on there. And then I don't know if I showed this, but I found this at a little vintage store for $25. So I'm putting her up there. We have the pullovers. Again, you guys saw my medium-sized bags. The thing that did change is I do have this. If you guys, like, literally you can't even see it, but this was sitting right here before and I tucked it away there so I could actually see my booties. So these are my, I want to say like basic boots, which is why they're not living in the other room. And then I do have some specialty ones right here that are kind of set up for display. And then back here is where I have like my tights and like my hats of stuff like that. And I like that the dresses neatly cover it up. And now this is kind of the focal point and it's like, you know, tucked away with that. You know, we have our denim, our mini purses, and our, what is it called? Sweatshirts. And yeah, I guess literally that is pretty much it. It was a whole 2-day process, which I honestly thought it was only gonna take a day, even though I know I started it saying it's probably gonna be a 2-day process. But yeah, I didn't even realize that I actually did go through my closet like a couple months ago, but I never took anything out. And I did the same thing with my Depop inventory. And yeah, apparently I didn't clean enough out, because this is exactly why you should take everything out of your closet, because you end up getting rid of so much more. And now I am so ready for 2022 when it comes to styling and building a new wardrobe, which will be really fun. But yeah, I guess that is pretty much it. Okay, I hope this inspired you guys to go out and clean your closets. Okay, let's have a fresh start. And yeah, that's it. I love you. Okay, bye.